I have really enjoyed the Informs Healthcare Conference so far, particularly the pre-conference field trip. I haven't been to a pre-conference field trip before, so this was my first one. I went to the surgical case card preparation field trip. It was really interesting for me because my research is related to surgery scheduling, and it was really interesting to learn about other aspects and other processes that go around surgery that I don't know much about because I'm focusing on other things. So it was really interesting to see a bigger picture of something smaller that I'm focusing on.
Well, I really enjoyed presenting and talking about our project, which is improving the patient flow in a chemotherapy infusion center. And I just like talking to people that were doing similar work, and we were just sharing ideas and what they've done so far and what we've done so far. So that was fun.
I saw a few talks outside of radiation therapy, and there's just a lot of applications of industrial engineering in healthcare areas that I had not even thought about. For example, particular diseases and specific methods to treat those diseases and how to model those using operations research. So it's been great to see the vast variety that's out there.
And a gentleman came up to me and said, "Oh, well, I actually worked on the premix project with the VA and UNC, and I was curious, you know, how are you, what are you going to discuss, or how did you approach the problem, and things like that." So definitely a big networking opportunity taken advantage of.
We just recently attended a provider scheduling presentation. There were several ideas from there which I realized I could actually incorporate into mine, into my project to enhance it and also create avenues for future work.
You know, everyone, you know, presents their work, and a lot of other places would say that's really great work, and you know, pat on the back for you. And while that still happens here, I think that, you know, they always take the extra say and say, "This is good, but have you tried this? You know, what's the cost of doing this, or what's the benefit or the downside of doing this?"
I really like how I can go to talks on the same topic that are given, some of them are given by academics and some of them are given by practicing surgeons or anesthesiologists, practicing doctors. So for me, looking at a problem as an engineer is really interesting to see how doctors and people who are actually involved in the process look at the same problem I'm looking at and to get their perspective because they're actually in there and experiencing all the problems that I am trying to solve.
So this is my first time being in Nashville, and I gotta say it's a great place to hold a conference because, you know, there's great venues for it, but the atmosphere and the people around here are also extremely exciting. There's a Broadway street is filled with a bunch of up-and-coming artists, and you know, you walk down the street and you can hear a bunch of different musicians playing, and it's a very lively city, and it's really exciting to be here.
I have been to a few places on Broadway Street and tasted some delicious barbecue, and saw some really great live country music.